Alright guys, so we've got Hull City away today. My score prediction for this game is 2-0 Derby with Vidra with both goals. Break this hole from you. It would mean everything to me if I do. guys. So the game finished 0-0 earlier. I'm hoping it was just a one-off from Derby. It was an off day. Because hopefully we don't start bottling it now after Christmas. It wasn't a great performance. However, there is some positives. That we have once again gained points on second. Bristol City are now second in the league. We are now 2 points off them. Our next game is Ipswich away, which unfortunately I'm not going to. However, I think it is Sheffield United after that at home, which I am going to. And of course, vlogging. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And see you next time.